Okay, it's Thursday. This is the one day, one time, 4 or 5 minutes where Louise and Sean let me get geeky about science. So let's get geeky on global warming and evolution, from catastrophic superstorms to raging wildfires. We've all seen firsthand the devastating effects of climate change and global warming. I mean, you just look around, right? And superstorm Sandy, mile wide tornadoes in Oklahoma. It's just, you know. But they're having more effects that are harder to see, but equally as important and startling. According to new research, a species of caterpillar is having to evolve at a much faster rate thanks to climate change and the warmer weather over the past 40 years. Normally, caterpillars eat and grow in cold temperatures, but thanks to the warmer temperatures, they've had to adjust their eating schedules and their genetic makeup. We're actually watching evolution happen to be able to eat and grow in warmer temperatures. The new research shows that a specific species of caterpillar studied, the coleus, has evolved to expand the range of its ideal feeding temperatures so that it can eat at higher temperatures. Now, at the same time that the caterpillars are doing fine, reindeer are having a real serious problem. That's because climate change and global warming are threatening their natural habitats, too. As part of a new study on the evolution of caribou, researchers at the University of Calgary pointed out that caribou need, quote, an undisturbed lichen-rich, lichen is that little kind of green moss that grows on the, dead tree bark and stuff, undisturbed lichen-rich environments to survive. But as temperatures warm, these lichen-rich habitats are becoming few and far between. So the caribou are not doing well. The cases of the caterpillar and the caribou highlight the fact that some animals are able to adjust to new settings and evolve faster than others. More specifically, larger, more complex animals like caribou and us have a harder time evolving and adapting than smaller and simpler species like caterpillars. And as climate change hastens and the planet continues to warm, more and more species, including humans, are going to be forced to either evolve to live in a new environment or face the consequences. Now, it doesn't have to get to that point. There's still time to take action necessary to save our planet from the greatest threat, or at least our species, from the greatest threat that we've ever faced. So let's protect the future of caterpillars, caribou, and humans.